The Red River Zoo in Fargo will be welcoming some new animals. The zoo announced today its Pride of the Prairie exhibit that'll focus on showcasing animals to inspire pride in North America's wildlife. The exhibit is expected to open next summer with bison, antelopes, cranes, and prairie dogs. If you're looking for a job, you may have to get a jab. Coming up on Valley News Live at 4, we'll tell you about the growing number of job postings mandating the COVID vaccine.